Scan documents and photos from an HP printer to your Chromebook. Connect your printer to the same wireless network that your Chromebook is connected to. On printers with a touchscreen control panel, select the Setup, Network, or Wireless menu to find the Wireless Setup Wizard. Select Wireless Setup Wizard, and then follow the instructions to identify your network. Enter the network password, and then connect your printer. On printers without a touchscreen control panel, press and hold the Wireless and Cancel buttons at the same time until the power light flashes, and then wait for the wireless light to flash. Within 2 hours, go to your router and press and hold the WPS or Wi-Fi Protected Setup button to start the connection process. The wireless light on the printer stops flashing when the connection completes. With your printer connected to the network, obtain the printer IP address. On printers with a touchscreen control panel, navigate to the Wireless or Network Settings menu and view the wireless summary. The IP address displays on the screen. On printers without a control panel, print a network configuration page to obtain the IP address. On most printers, press and hold the Wireless or Wireless and Information buttons to print a page containing the IP address. On your Chromebook, open Chrome. In the address bar, enter the printer IP address, and then press Enter. From the printer EWS or Embedded Web Server, select Settings. Expand the Security section, and then select Administrator Settings. At the redirect prompt, select OK or Redirect to HTTPS. If a Your Connection is Not Private message displays, select Advanced, and then select Proceed. Accessing the EWS does not harm your computer. Select the option to enable web scan or web scan from EWS. Select Apply, and then select OK. In the navigation bar, select Scan. Adjust any desired document and quality settings, and then select Start Scan. Select OK to start the web scan. A new tab opens displaying the scan. Download and save the scan using the browser controls.